Elijah Wood visited a fan's island in the popular Nintendo Switch game Animal Crossing to sell his turnips. Guys, I just tweeted my turnip prices, and Elijah Wood just came to my island and hung out. This is the best day in quarantine yet, Jessa captioned some screen grabs from Wood's visit. The Lord of the Rings star didn't tweet about the encounter himself, but acknowledged the visit by liking all of Jessa's tweets from his turnip road trip. The cast of NBC's comedy, Parks and Recreation, are returning for a one-time scripted special that will benefit Feeding America's COVID-19 Response Fund. Amy Poehler, Rashida Jones, Chris Pratt, Rob Lowe, Nick Offerman, Adam Scott, and more are set to return. There will also be a number of unidentified special guests. The episode is based on present day and will follow Leslie Knope as she attempts to stay connected with her former Pawnee Parks Department co-workers in the age of social distancing due to the pandemic. Tom Hanks proved once again he is a really nice guy. Hanks gifted a Corona brand typewriter to an 8-year-old boy who's been being bullied for being named Corona. The Australian boy wrote Hanks a letter, "I love my name, but at school people call me the coronavirus. I get very sad and angry when people call me this." Hanks responded with his own letter and a gift. "I thought this typewriter would suit you. I had taken it to the Gold Coast, and now it is back with you. Ask a grown-up how it works, and use it to write me back."